up, my crazy subscriber? This is JoeKingJohn74, and today, people, I want to bring you guys an emergency channel update. So in the past few weeks, I have noticed some of the biggest view drops of all time here on my channel, and I think it kind of broke a personal record. I'm not sure how I managed to pull this off. I'm not sure if I'm doing something wrong here, but I need to change things real quick. And if I don't, this channel is for sure is going to hit the biggest rock bottom of all time and just stand on zero on every single one of my videos. And I don't want that. So I'm going to do some things to change around here, and this is pretty much my plan. First things first, let me start off with the commentary videos. I have noticed that my commentary videos have been doing more better than my Rainbow Six Siege live streams and Fortnite Battle Royale live streams. So what I'm thinking here is I should increase the number of commentary videos in the next few days and be a little bit more informative and more creative in my videos than just showing gameplay in the background. So I'll be talking about the Division 2, Black Ops 4, Rainbow Six Siege, future operators and myths, and you know, pretty much some theories or something, and talk about more topics about the game too, like and be more detailed with it. And also, I'll be talking about Red Dead Redemption and future E3 trailers, and do some classic trailer reviews. If you guys did not know, I used to do trailer reviews for a bit, like for a month, and it kind of worked. A lot of people stopped by, so and people subscribed too. So I'm thinking I should do it again. So when E3 rolls around, you'll see a bunch of trailer reviews, like not like 3 times a day, but I'll tell you guys, like, there's gonna be one single upload per day, and it's gonna expand through the whole week or next 2 weeks with a bunch of commentary videos. So I'm not gonna spam you hardcore. Like I said, I'm not gonna upload 2 videos at a time in a day. I'm just gonna upload 1 video so it can be a little bit more passive around here, and hopefully you guys enjoy that. So that's my plan number one, that for sure will increase the amount of views in my channel. And I promise you, it won't be clickbaity like some people do it, like they draw circles and stuff and arrows on their thumbnails. It's not gonna be like that. You'll see once you get there, guys. Once we get into those commentary videos. So the next topic I want to talk about will be the live streams. I will be toning them down. There's going to be less Rainbow Six Siege Live and also Fortnite Battle Royale Lives. Instead, I want to try out something new. Far Cry 5 is around the corner on the release day. It comes out in 3/27/2018, so that's in a few days. And I want to try out a Let's Play live stream instead. Let's see how it works, because I already tried it out regularly, upload the thing, and not a lot of people saw it. That's why I was a little bit down on that, because I took like 4 hours on editing some of those videos, and you know, I was like, nah, I'm not gonna jump skip some of the scenes just for, like, at the end, only get 3 views per video. So Metal Gear Survive died out on that, and then now I'm bringing in Far Cry 5, but this time with live streaming. So let's see if I can bring in new people in here, and hopefully they enjoy the live stream or something. I'm not sure. So I just want to test this theory out. If it doesn't work, then I'll bring back Rainbow Six Siege Live and Fortnite Battle Royale Live. But as far as I know, those two games, Fortnite and Rainbow Six Siege, will only be shown on the weekends now. Once I finish Far Cry 5, then I'll just show them every other day like I used to. So that's my plan with the live stream and the commentary videos. Now I want to do like a little bit of an injury update. If you guys did not know, this week I was injured since Wednesday, and it's because one of my at work, one of the metallic plates landed on my thumb, on my right thumb, and it hurt so bad. It actually landed on the edge of my thumb. And it hurt so much, it hurt for the next, like, for 3 days or so, and now it's fully healed. So I'm actually can come back into Rainbow Six Siege and start owning in the left and right, you know, like I used to. Well, not like a pro, of course, but I can just play again, you know. And the weird thing is about this whole situation is that I actually did good in Fortnite Battle Royale Live. It's pretty weird because my thumb hurt throughout the whole thing, and I still managed to kick some ass. It's a weird injury, but you know, I'm already through it, and we're back into gaming, guys. We're gonna be back full steam for sure, and when we start, you know, playing Far Cry 5 for sure, you'll see no more pain into those videos, and I'll be fully healed and everything. So so yeah, that's it, guys. That's all the updates that I want to give out here, and it's gonna be commentary videos more often now, less live streams about Rainbow Six Siege and Fortnite Battle Royale, and it's gonna be more Let's Plays coming in about the live streams. I'm pretty sure I didn't leave nothing out, so maybe I did, and I'll talk about it later. So that is it, guys. That's my channel update for today. Tell me if you guys got any ideas you want me to do here on my channel. I'll pretty much give you credit for it in the description. And yeah, let's change this thing. Let's change the road, and hopefully let's get some more subscribers along the way and views, because I don't want this channel to die. I love creating videos. I love creating whatever it is, thumbnails, any kind of situation, any crazy moment, you know, that's creating for me. So that is it, guys. Subscribe for more. You guys want to see more Mr. JoeKingJohn74.